Who had to come running back here?
Very cool.
Do you have your banjo back here?
Yes.
Play a song.
Let's play one song.
We'll get the camera.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Yes. Right now.
Let's play one.
Oh, no.
Well, we can pretend.
I'm a terrible key guy. Sorry.
Hello, key.
This is the bluegrass artist. Your reputation precedes you. Please, I'll pay.
Is you can start a new style of music if you, like Bela Fleck, when he came here to do like some of your music and some of bluegrass music, maybe you can be the girl banjo player who starts the new style.
And it took me to the banjo hangout. And I saw your post on there.
Thank you. That's really special.
All banjo hangout knows that you are here.
This is the real life.
Well, the banjo hangout needs to know that you're here.
Yes.
That's right. Yes. Really cool.
They know. They presented me this banjo.
Wow, that's really cool.
That's awesome.
We'll tell everybody back home that there's a banjo player in Uzbekistan.
I know. It's
so
amazing.
Cool. Yes.
Who knew?
Yeah, can we
get
a photo?
We'll post it up on our Facebook.
Yeah.
All right.
It's great to be banjo player in U.S.
Thank you.
1, 2, 3. And one last one. Which is
oh, photobomb. Yes. Perfect. Done.
Is that our music is more similar and our people are more similar than we think they are. This has been a special trip because we get to meet real people and we don't have to just read the news or look on the internet, because that is not an accurate representation of who we are as people. And I think that that's one thing on this trip that we will take home with us, and that I hope you will take home with you tonight.